All right, we're going to take a bunch of pictures we have on our phone that we took with the phone, and we are going to put them into our team or into our SharePoint site. And so how we do that is we actually don't use Teams or SharePoint. You could use those apps on your phone, but you'd have to take the pictures in to those apps one at a time. So that doesn't seem like really great when you've got lots of pictures. So we're going to use OneDrive instead. So I'm going to go into the OneDrive app. And then from the OneDrive app, I can actually see my Teams and SharePoint sites that I belong to and any other document libraries that I have access to. So I'm just going to go to the home screen so you can see what that might look like for you, any files you've been working on. And then there's something called libraries. So the libraries area I want you to actually look at is the bottom right corner has the libraries icon with the little books. Choose that. And then from the library, you want to find your team or your channel within the team that you want to save those pictures to, or the SharePoint site you want to save those pictures to. So there is a search bar at the top, so you could type in the name of your library. So the library is really could be the same as your SharePoint site name. It could be the same as your team name. It could be something separate because libraries could be separate as well. So I've typed in the word install because I have an install team, and I have two different groups of people that are going to upload into different areas. So I'm going to choose install group A, and then I'm going to go into my documents folder for that group. And I do have another folder for job pictures. You don't have to go this deep. You could have just went right into the site or the channel right away and went to the folder. I just happen to have it laid out this way. So I'm going to go to job pictures. There's a number of pictures there already. I want to add a bunch more. So I'm going to hit the plus sign at the top. And then I've got the option, a number of options actually. The one I want is to upload pictures. So I'm going to choose upload. And then it lets me go to my photos and videos to find those pictures. If these are recent pictures, you can just go to your recents, wherever they might be. You want to find them in your pictures area. So simply choose all the pictures that you want to put into that area within your team or your SharePoint site. So I'll choose done because I've selected about 7 pictures there. And then they will populate into this folder in my team and my SharePoint site. And there they are. So that's how you can move your pictures from your phone into the team or SharePoint site of your choice. Thanks. Have fun. Bye-bye.